Vegas invites you to an all-American tradition, WrestleMania 3, with body slamming from Chuckle Snake Roberts, Rowdy Roddy Piper, Macho Man Savage, and the main event of all time. See Hulk Hogan, World Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Champ, take on all 416 bone-crushing pounds of Andre the Giant. It won't be a pretty sight. WrestleMania 3, Sunday, March 29th, live at 4 p.m. Eastern, 1 p.m. Pacific on Viewer's Choice. The action's in the ring, but the excitement's in your living room. Order now.
Oh, all the excitement is coming soon. That's right. Here later this month on March 29th, that's WrestleMania 3, right? All our little buddies will be there. Probably this guy, too. This is George the Animal Slaughter. And George, as you can tell, has a green tongue because he likes to eat the turnbuckles like popcorn. George is just
attractive.
Yeah, half a quart low when he races into the Indy 500. But we're going to have a lot of fun. Hulk Hogan, all the other buddies are going to be there. WrestleMania 3. Hulk's going to be challenging Andre the Giant for the World Championship. You can see it right here on Viewer's Choice pay-per-view on Concord TV Cable, right?
That's right.
Hello again, Art Breifogel.
And I'm Lynn Thompson.
We're back with you March 9th through the 15th. We've got previews from Viewer's Choice, our pay TV networks, and some special things coming up on pay-per-view.
Along with lots of prizes for all you guys out there, so watch us.
Yes, and we want to talk about what's coming up on Viewer's Choice this week. Starts this Wednesday, and it's Jason Lives, Friday the 13th, part, you got it, 5. Jason is back to haunt us again.
Just when you thought it was safe.
I love that music. The Jason music gives you goosebumps. And our first question this week, we're going to have three contests. First one's from Viewer's Choice in the Jason clip. And we'll also have one from our pay TV networks. We'll choose one little question there. And then we have a drawing. And we're going to pull 5 prizes, names out of the bucket over there. Now, if you'd like to be a participant in the drawing and you're not a subscriber to Concord TV Cable, it's quite easy. Just come on down to our office, fill out name, address, and phone number. Your name will go into the hopper like everybody else's. You'll have an equal shot.
That's right.
So now, our contest is coming up for...
You're calling in for a gift certificate to Sun Valley Mall. It's $20.
No, it's Macy's. It's Macy's. Don't act shocked and incredible. It's Macy's.
It's Macy's, and Macy's is at Sun Valley Mall. I know, because I go there all the time.
It's a Macy's $20 gift certificate. It's quite a deal. Jason will be down there in the knife department searching out something that he needs.
Maybe not. Maybe not.
687-7272, the 7th caller. The question is, what brings Jason back to life?
Watch.
Viewer's Choice delivers a real view of horror reborn when Tommy's worst fears come to life in a graveyard. As this short clip shows, Jason Lives in Friday the 13th, Part 6. When Jason Lives in Friday the 13th, Part 6. But don't watch it alone. On Viewer's Choice.
Here we are. We're back.
That music. Oh, the chills. Jason Lives, Friday the 13th, Part 5. There you just saw a clip on Viewer's Choice. Starts Wednesday night. Now, something very special comes up on Friday. We'll tell you in just a moment. But first, we already have our 7th caller. We already have our winner. Lynn, what was it that brought Jason back to life?
It was a lightning bolt.
Yeah, a big blue flash there. Those guys had that lightning rod in them.
Very realistic, I might add.
Strange flick. Nice eyeballs on Jason there. Whoa.
Nice little insight.
We should honestly say that this is not one for the little ones. It is rated R. There is a lot of violence, and there is nudity in the film. So
guaranteed to give someone nightmares, that's for sure.
Well, I'll be watching, but that's me. Yeah. And you should use your own discretion. Of course, that's why it's viewer's choice. That's the name of the game. Mm-hmm. And if you'd like to subscribe, have it at your house, just give us a call. And a special deal for you, Friday the 13th. That's this Friday, March 13th. It's only going to cost how much?
$2.95.
That's right, because right here in the cable guide, it shows it. And the cable guide is where you can always go every month to find out what's on Viewer's Choice and also what's on your pay TV networks, along with some of your local broadcast programming. It's quite a deal. If you have a pay service, you get it. If you don't, you can still have it delivered for 95 cents a month. Just give us a call here at Concord TV Cable. We'll be happy to have it come your way in the mail every month, the cable guide. All right. Now, what are we going to give away this time? Do we have those prizes available for our drawing, which is coming up soon? He's going to be getting those, our floor person there on the side. The miracle of television. Instantly you ask and you receive. We're going to be having the drawing for Mickey in just a few minutes, so don't you go anywhere. And we'll also be giving away
an HBO t-shirt.
HBO t-shirt. Looks like a small one this week.
Okay, yeah. And we also have a Cinemax polo shirt.
Polo shirt. Good deal.
And we've got an HBO hat.
Okay.
And then the Cinemax tote bag.
And if you're lucky enough to have 5 subscription to Concord TV Cable and you want all the presents, you can put everything in your tote bag, but
that won't happen,
right? No, you've all got a good shot at that in just a moment, so don't you go anywhere. We're going to have some clips here in just a moment from HBO and Showtime. Some of the things that are on this week on HBO, The Empire Strikes Back, that was the second in the Star Wars trilogy, and Tina Turner, and Break Every Rule, our new HBO special. That's coming up. And on Showtime, what are you going to be looking forward to?
Well, we're going to be seeing 9.5 weeks. The Gary Shandling Show will also be on Showtime, and also Conan the Barbarian.
With Arnold Schwarzenegger. That's right. Good old Arnold, who's quite a business person, if you didn't know that. He parlayed his muscle-building expertise into quite a financial background. Yeah. He's doing quite well.
There's going to be a good movie on HBO called The Final Countdown, and that's with Martin Sheen. And that's going to be a very good movie. Martin Sheen is the father of Charlie Sheen and Emilio Estevez. So
that's right.
That'd be a good one.
We're going to have more contests for you and more previews right now.
The choice, the convenience, the value, the ultimate home entertainment system of VCR, cable TV, and HBO and Cinemax. Ultimate choice, 24-hour-a-day choice from basic cable plus quality premium channels like HBO and Cinemax. Ultimate convenience, unlimited freedom and flexibility. Just preset your VCR and watch what you want, when you want. Ultimate value, hundreds of home entertainment options for just pennies a program. A VCR plus cable, HBO, and Cinemax. The ultimate. Having trouble getting out of bed? Afraid it'll be another one of those days?
Go ahead. Make my day.
Okay, we will. With HBO in March, see Tina Turner's exclusive music special, Mike Tyson and Bone Crusher Smith battle it out for the title live. Share human compassion with Mary Tyler Moore. Laughs with some hilarious cops. Adventure in the galaxies as the Star Wars saga continues. Call your local cable company today. Nobody brings it home like HBO in March. Because Bruno's back and the joint is jumping. Bruce Willis, the return of Bruno. 15 strangers.
My God, what are you doing?
An international experiment.
Do it. Do it.
An unbelievable nightmare. Burt Lancaster, Ben Gazzara, and Kate Nelligan star in the HBO showcase presentation, Control. Nobody ever likes to move, but out in the old West,
woman's mind.
It was a good idea to keep moving.
Shabbat's outfit catches up to you, you'll all be dead. All except for you, man. You wish you were.
Sam Elliott, Tom Cotty, and Kate Capshaw learn the rules of the range in HBO Pictures' The Quick and the Dead. And on HBO Family Playhouse, a high school football hero's world is shattered when he learns his best friend is gay.
Brad, I'm sorry.
Sorry's not enough.
Scott Baio stars in The Truth About Alex. And here's your favorite Valentine.
I am naked underneath all of my clothes.
Bob Goldthwait. Share the warmth.
I am a living example of Dianetics.
Travel down the eerie road of strange apparitions in the all-new episodes of The Hitchhiker. And catch a new front page of frantic addicts that are not necessarily the news.
You think I was born day before yesterday?
Coming up in March, a different drummer's got Tina Turner breaking every rule. On the road to the Undisputed Heavyweight Championship, Mike Tyson battles Bone Crusher Smith in the semifinals. And Daniel J. Travati clues you in on how to raise a street-smart child.
That's right, it's fun time! Fun time, it's fun time!
February's fun time for outstanding, outrageous, one-of-a-kind originals. Only on HBO. Showtime, exclusive movies and original programming for the entire family.
Showtime's exclusive explosion means original programming you can't see on HBO. The exclusives explode only on Showtime.
For blockbuster exclusives and more, it's Showtime for Movies.
Here we go again.
The final chapter in the epic Star Wars trilogy is coming to Showtime. The Return of the Jedi. Luke Skywalker, now the last of the Jedi Knights, must face the master of the dark side, the ultimate evil in the universe, the Emperor himself. Showtime presents the final battle for freedom in that galaxy far, far away. The Return of the Jedi.
Sam Shepard, one of America's foremost playwrights, perhaps the only one to reveal the raw spirit of the West. Sam Shepard in the film of his own play, Fool for Love.
Came to see if you were all right.
I don't need you.
An adolescent love.
You fooled around in high school together.
Yeah, sure. Everybody fooled around in high school, didn't you, Marty?
No, I never did.
A love that fell victim to deceit.
So is this before or after your little fling with the Countess?
There wasn't any fling with any Countess.
You're a liar.
I took her out to dinner once.
Oh, you're a liar.
And guilt.
Yeah, well, see, it was the same love. It just got split in two.
An outsider who may force them to face the truth.
She suggests a line all of a sudden.
That.
You change your mind, you go from true to false like that in a second.
Sam Shepard, Kim Basinger, Harry Dean Stanton, Randy Quaid, in Fool for Love, part of Showtime's Exclusives Explosion.
Start off with one errant Coke bottle. Mix in one smart but primitive man, add a modest school teacher together with a bumbling field biologist, and you've got the rollicking slapstick cult comedy hit of the 80s.
Hey, what are you doing?
That's broken house records all over the world.
Thank you.
In the eyes of this man, if this is civilization, the gods must be crazy on Showtime.
You can take off your dress.
You're taking a hell of a lot for granted, aren't you?
Does this excite you?
Yes. Can't concentrate.
I think I've been hypnotized.
You can ask me to leave.
I don't want you to leave. If it's true love, is this some kind of game?
Is it love or is it obsession?
It's whatever we want it to be.
Kim Basinger, Mickey Rourke. An exclusive you won't see on HBO or Cinemax.
How did you know I'd respond to you the way I have?
9.5 weeks, exclusively on Showtime.
And there you have clips from HBO and Showtime here on Concord TV Cable Previews.
Now we're going to draw some prizes and show you the prizes that you can win.
That's right. And let's take a look first at our HBO hat.
Here we go. That hat is going to go to...
I think I look pretty good in this, don't you, ma'am?
Oh, you, oh, incredible.
I'm your cable kind of guy here in Concord and Clayton.
Okay, Gary Christophany won that. He lives on Windsor Place in Concord.
All right, Gary, your own HBO hat. It's in very bright blue, as you can see.
Okay, now we have very white. Here we go.
Cinemax.
Cinemax polo shirt.
Yep, who got that one?
Oh, this is going to go to Mike Walter on Pine Street in Concord.
Okay, Mike.
Okay, and here we go with Mickey Mouse.
Yay!
Our very favorite
Mickey Mouse. Hi, Lynn.
And that's going to go to Karen Gregory of Concord.
Thank
Mickey,
you.
There you go.
Thank
Oops.
You. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
And the HBO t-shirt.
Uh-huh.
It's right here.
Let's get size of this so that they know.
Okay.
It's a medium.
All right.
Medium HBO t-shirt.
John McCormick of Pine Creek Way of Concord got that.
Okay, John. Good going. And our final prize
is the Cinemax tote bag.
All right.
All right, here we go. The winner of that is Leslie Roberts of Fitzpatrick Drive in Concord.
Okay. Well, congratulations.
So I'm sure she can use that.
All our winners. Each week we give away five in the drawing, and you've got a shot, as you know, if you're a subscriber to Concord TV Cable. And we'll be doing that again next week. And we have another contest upcoming in just a moment, and we want to tell you about some of our movies that are coming your way on Cinemax and the Disney Channel and the Movie Channel, right?
That's right. We've got Salvador is coming up.
Mm-hmm.
We've already talked to them about that. A Breed Apart, Fletch.
And Freaky Friday, DTV on the Disney Channel. Do you know what DTV is?
What?
DTV is short for Disney TV, and it was a takeoff or derivative they brought out about 3 years ago to play off of MTV. And what they did, they went through the vaults of Disney and found everything in the cartoons that related to whatever a song was about. They play a lot of old songs from the 50s and 60s, a lot of Motown-type hits.
Huh.
And they put all the Disney cartoons together, and it... I've got to be really honest with you, it's better than most of the current videos that you see.
Yes.
It took a lot of time and effort. A guy named Braverman put it all together. They sat for like 4 months in the vaults and just went through, and they knew the song, and they kind of knew, and they said, okay, who's in a rowboat? So they went through every cartoon looking for Mickey or Donald in a rowboat. And it's really interesting. If you get a shot, it's throughout the day on the Disney Channel. It's called DTV.
All right. On the Movie Channel coming up, we're going to have Reds, and that's a very, very good movie. If you like a documentary type, it's not really a documentary, but it's a very long movie, and a lot of people couldn't stay through it the whole time, but I loved it. I happen to really like it. It chronicles the life of John Reed, and he was a journalist during the Russian Revolution, so Warren Beatty's in that, so you might want to watch.
And Warren was also, as I believe, the producer on that, was he not? And he had
it was a very good film.
He had the rights when it... was going to be shown later on the television. I remember on broadcast TV when they cut things up so much that he refused to let it happen, as the director of Giant had refused a number of years before. So sending another precedent, old good old Warren out there with
Reds.
It's
a very, very good quality film.
Salvador is on Cinemax, and that's what our question's about. You've got a chance in this contest to win not one, not two, but four HBO mugs. That's right. Now, they've got a nice cream color on HBO logo. And then one of them has a blue strip around where you can see the word HBO. Be real neat to have at your office or at your home. And we're going to take the fifth caller right now on this contest at 687-7272, who can answer this question. Oliver Stone is the director of what Academy Award-nominated movie? Okay, he's the fellow that also directed Salvador.
Right.
And that's the clip we're going to show you. It's on Cinemax this week. It's on, matter of fact, Friday night, the 13th at 8 p.m. So here's Salvador. The question being, Oliver Stone's director of what Academy Award nominated movie? Take a look.
Looking for great entertainment? Then you're looking for the outstanding lineup on Cinemax in March. It's got blockbusters that take you to the stars.
Shit!
Comedy that's down to earth and the best of today's movies. Plus, there's outrageous original comedy, an outstanding assortment of classics from the past, and the superstars of jazz in concert. Nearly 100 choices every month.
Where do I go to register?
Just call your local cable operator and order the great March lineup on Cinemax.
Listen, you know, I think it's going to blow in El Salvador real soon. I thought if you guys could get me a new press card at $2,000, I could get you some really good stuff.
From Oliver Stone, the director of Platoon, comes another compelling portrait of war.
They kill people here, Boyle!
You believe everything you read in the papers?
Yeah.
Come on, man, you're going to love it here.
Chaos has descended on tiny El Salvador in Central America.
Getting out of here, Boyle.
Look, Doc, this is my last chance. If I can get some good combat shots for AP, you know, I can make some money.
They shoot at us.
I mean, they could come tonight, they could take her away, and they could kill her, too.
That doesn't have anything to do with us.
It is widely rumored, sir, that you are the head of the death squads terrorizing the countryside of the city.
Ma'am, these are not combat troops.
The ambassador, you know, United States.
James Woods. Jim Belushi. John Savage.
You gotta get close, Rich, to get the truth.
Salvador.
Get too close, you die.
My mother told me never to do this.
A driver who's desperate for conversation. A passenger whose last ride took his last wrong turn.
Why is that? Because I cut off his legs and his arms and his head. And I'm gonna do the same to you.
I don't wanna die!
A fiendish
struggle between an inhuman predator and his all-too-human prey. Rutger Hauer. C. Thomas Howell.
Why are you doing this to me?
Jennifer Jason Leigh. The Hitcher.
Island lives a man whose life is a secret and whose soul is a fortress. Only two people can reach him.
You mind?
A woman who desires him.
You never even touch me.
No.
Well, why? I want to be with you.
We're willing to pay $150,000 for a bird's egg?
For this species.
And a man who may betray him.
This island is private.
Look, I don't have any guns. I don't have any traps.
Keep away from the mountain.
And by taking these eggs, this rare breed will become extinct.
I trusted you. $250,000.
To your funeral.
How did you get here? Who are you?
Alone, each is a force of nature.
They're coming here to kill you!
Don't you think you're taking this noble savage bit a little too far?
Oh, your island, where you pledge God to all the animals.
You claim you know everything about nature, all about life. You don't know nothing.
Together, they are a breed apart. Rutger Hauer. Hauer's Booth.
Hey, boy, I'll be good.
Kathleen Turner. A breed apart.
There's only one way to get to the heart of Hollywood. The Movie Channel.
Throughout the month of March, the Movie Channel's fourth annual Salute to the Academy Awards toasts Oscar with over 40 Academy Award-winning movies. Relive the magic of the pictures, the performances, and the people behind the scenes whose achievements have earned them the coveted Academy Award. Then, just before the Oscar telecast on Monday, March 30th, we'll be presenting a 24-hour marathon saluting the best of 1985's Academy Award winners, including three Movie Channel exclusives, Kiss of the Spider-Woman, The Trip to Bountiful, and Witness. Along with our marathon of last year's winners, you'll be treated to a different Academy Award-winning movie every evening in March. Join hosts Robert Osborne and Michelle Russell, plus guest hosts throughout the month for some of the most celebrated movies ever made during the Movie Channel's fourth annual salute to the Academy Awards.
Hans Christian Andersen wasn't just a simple village cobbler. He was also the world's greatest storyteller.
A swan? Me a swan?
He enchanted and inspired everyone with his stories.
I am a swan. Whee!
Everyone except...
Either Hans Christian Andersen leaves this town or I do.
Could they really stop him from weaving magic for generations of kids to come? Find out when Danny Kaye delights you as Hans Christian Andersen.
You could search the galaxies and never find another star quite like our own Goofy.
Howdy, folks.
He's a man of strength and grace. A man with great charm.
A hero.
But most of all, he's a man of action.
I'm brave, but I'm careful.
That's why we've devoted an entire special to this gifted goof. Gary Owens hosts The Roots of Goofy here on the Disney Channel.
Can you name this world-famous man? He's a student of many cultures. An American institution.
a good listener, an avid bowler, pioneer electrician, and soothsayer, an old world shaker, and a new world mover. So drop on in and find out who this leader of men is on the adventures of Ozzie and Harriet.
All right, there's some clips from some of our pay services, of which the one we asked the question was Salvador. We had our winner a long time ago. The question was, Oliver Stone was nominated for what Academy Award movie? Just recently.
Right.
And the movie is?
Platoon.
Yes, and that's a real killer
very
film.
Very good. They're both drawn along the same sort of storylines, because yeah, they both have to deal with war. But
you like James Wood. He's such an intense actor, and then this mm-hmm. one obviously carries on that tradition. James Wood is really super Americana theater at its best.
And we're learning Oliver Stone's a very good director.
You so. Bet. Hey, you know, if you have more than one pay service, you've got much more variety in your home here at Concord TV Cable. And because of that, we want to talk about the benefits of having two or more pay services. To have a pay service, you need this. This is our ZTAC converter. Now, on the top, you can see the little buttons you can push, and you can also put in your channel, mute the channel. What's really neat is if you order two or more pay services from us here at Concord TV Cable, we'll give you this. This is a remote control that controls the ZTAC converter. So you can sit back in your little easy chair there, Dad or Mom, and you can change the volume, the channel, and even mute it if the phone rings or the kids are yelling in the other room. This is what makes television viewing simple and easy. All right, ZTAC converter and the remote control. Just give us a call at Concord TV Cable. We'll tell you about all the details, how much it'll cost you each and every month.
Okay? That's right.
There's some other special things we want to talk about. And of course, WrestleMania, March 29th is just around the corner. You'll need that ZTAC converter to make that all happen mm-hmm. at your house. That's going to be at 1 o'clock, then repeat it again at 5. Now, here's something interesting. If you order before March 24th, please do. It's only $19.95. But if you order from the 25th to the 29th, the price is going to scoot up to $24.95. So remember that right now, $19.95 until March 24th if you'd like WrestleMania. And of course, we have the giant fight coming up with Sugar Ray Leonard.
And Larry Hagler.
And Larry Hagler? Mm-hmm. It's marvelous. Marvin Hagler. Larry, you got me thinking of Larry Hagler. Larry Hagler, I think, was in vaudeville back in 1922.
Right.
Anyway, we've done some research and looking in. Do you know that Hagler's been fighting professionally since 1973? That's a long time.
Very
and that's
long
why
time.
He's saying he's just about ready to hang it up. This is 1987, folks. Mm-hmm. He's a tough-looking guy.
It's going to be a great fight.
He's won 62 fights, lost two, and he's had two draws. Now, meanwhile, Sugar Ray Leonard, what year do you think he started fighting professionally? Oh. Remember the Olympics?
Right.
Yeah? Can you remember, Mac?
Oh, gee, what I want to say.
77.
76. I was always
well, that was the Olympics,
right.
Yeah. 77
right.
is when he started his professional career. And Sugar Ray Leonard has won 33 fights and lost only one and has had no draws. So he's been at 33 where Marvin Hagler. That bastard three times, yes, has been in twice the number of fights, 66.
So, will youth win over experience? Huh?
That's a pretty good line. I think you'll be hearing a lot more of that. April the 6th, the date to mark down for the big fight right here in Concord TV Cable. Hey, till next week, Art Breifogel.
Lynn Thompson.
We'll see you then with more previews here on Concord TV Cable Previews. We'll
Bye-bye.
Be back 8 o'clock, Monday through Friday. Bye-bye.
Special guidance for viewing by children under 13.